So I've already gone ahead and done my eyebrows and set my eyes. And I put the tape here so that when I peel it off, I'll have a clean line since I'm going to use a lot of dark colors. First, I'm going to use a Sweet Peach palette. And on this little crease brush, I'm going to take Summer Yum. And use it as a transition shade. Now I'm just taking this Morphe blending brush to soften it out a little bit. Next, I'm taking the Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm using Burnt Orange on that same fluffy blending brush. And I'm just going a little bit lower. Now I'm taking this huge highlighting brush. I'm blending it as high as I can before I go in with some darker crease shades. Now I'm taking the Tarte in Bloom palette. And this tiny crease brush. It's very dense, and I'm taking Rebel. I'm putting that right on my crease. And I'm dragging it out along the tape. And now I'm taking this slightly larger blending brush and blending it in. So using the Tarte Lid and Bloom palette, I'm using this crease brush and Leader, which is this Tuscan red shade. And I'm going in along my outer V and just the outside of my crease. taking that highlighting brush, I'm gonna go in and blend it out. Going back in with that little Eagle Tools crease brush and the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm taking Cypress Umber and I'm putting it exactly where I put Leader from the Tarte Lit and Bloom palette, just a little bit less and a little bit lower. Mostly along my outer lid and then along the tape to get that sharp V. And then taking this Morphe blending brush, I'm just gonna blend it a little bit into my crease. And then again with the highlighting brush, I'm just blending it all together. So again with the Eagle Tools crease brush and the Tarte Lit and Bloom palette, I'm just taking Activist, which is this very dark brown shade, almost black. I'm just darkening it up. Now on this Morphe blending brush, I'm going back in with Summer Yum from the Sweet Peach palette. And I'm just blending it on top of everything else for a smoother transition. And because I really want that browny red to show up in my crease. Now I'm taking the Urban Decay Moondust palette and I'm going to use this sparkly brown shade Lithium on this Sephora concealer brush, but I'm spraying it with oil so it'll work like Fix Plus. And I'm just coating my lids in that. Now taking the Eyes Are the Window shadow palette in Spirit by Stila, I'm taking this gold shade on this little pencil brush that I wet with the same oil. Then I'm putting on my inner corners and dragging it up a little bit. to create a transition. And then I'm gonna use this shiny brownie copper shade that matches lithium but isn't quite as chunky to blend the gold and lithium together. It's almost like a rusty gold shade. And going back in with that highlighting brush, I'm just gonna go ahead and blend everything out a little bit more. Taking this Morphe shader brush, which isn't very dense, and Georgia mixed with Peaches and Cream from the Sweet Peach palette, I'm just gonna highlight my brow bone and clean it up a little bit. Before going back in one more time with this blending brush. Now I'm taking the Kat Von D tattoo liner, which I've used so much that there's no longer writing on it, and I'm just tracing along the tape. And then drawing a line out to give me more of a cat eye on my inner corner. So now I'm taking off the tape, and it's left me with a very clean, sharp look. So now I'm just gonna finish my winged liner. So I went ahead and did my liner off camera, and now I'm going to use the Dodo Lashes in 105. So now I'm just going to go in and do my face. So I'm taking the Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer in shade 06 Ivory. And then I'm taking this little sample of the Clinique Super Balanced Silk Makeup Broad Spectrum SPF 15 in Silk Canvas on my beauty blender. Now I'm taking the Clinique Transparency Powder in 03, and for my under eyes, I'm setting it with my beauty blender. I'm not really baking, but I'm putting in more than any brush would. And then for the rest of my face, I'm just going to use this bronzing brush by Morphe. For my contour, I'm taking the Tarte Double Duty Beauty on this Eagle Tools paddle brush. For my bronzer, I'm using my It Cosmetics bronzing brush and the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. I just love this bronzer, it smells amazing. Now taking the Urban Decay Single Shadow in Naked and this little crease brush, I'm just gonna contour my lip. Since I'm gonna wear a darker shade to make it look a little bit fuller, since darker shades tend to make your lips look smaller. And then I'm taking the Anastasia Glow Kit in That Glow and Bubbly, and highlighting my Cupid's bow and my nose. And then still taking Bubbly just on this fan brush. And then I highlight my cheekbones. I'm taking the NYX Suede Lip Liner in Cannas. I'm taking the Urban Decay Vice Liquid Lipstick in 1993. But I'm just using a light layer because I'm just using it as a base for the MAC Matte Lipstick in Sin because it is very drying. I never wear this lipstick without at least moisturizer or another lipstick underneath it. Now I'm taking the Origins Underwear for Lashes and I'm just applying that to my bottom lashes. And then on top of that, I'm taking the Benefit Roller Lash Mascara. I can't talk today. So that is the finished look.